Congratulations, Piyush and Prasoon. Never was a recognition so well deserved and so well earned. And how beautiful it is that brothers receive it together. You have indeed had a lifetime of achievement. You have given Ogilvy some of its best work, its most famous work. You have inspired 20,000 Ogilvy people all over the world. You are loved. You are applauded. I will never forget walking down the street with you, Piyush, when you're stopped and asked to sign autographs. This has not been a common occurrence in my life. You are my friends, and for this I am grateful every day. You are giants in our industry. It seems only right that you are awarded the Lion of St. Mark. I am proud just to know you. Congratulations.
Heartiest congrats to Piyush and Prasoon. No two people could have more deserved such an outstanding award. They have been both associated closely with Asian Paints and myself. Piyush since the mid-90s from his famous owner Mad, and Prasoon once he took over Cowcoys and started making films for us. Great campaigns. I still remember the day Piyush concocted the Har Ghar Kuch Kehta Hai campaign. It was probably early 2002 in his office. We so liked the idea, we sat all night drinking after that. And Prasoon worked on the famous exteriors campaign, Sunil Babu, which is for which Asian Paints has been well known for a long time, and on phase two of Har Ghar Kuch Kehta Hai. So both have been an integral part of the company in developing and making Asian Paints what it is. And once again, a heartiest congratulations to something really well deserved.
Can't change it to Lions of St. Mark because it's not one person this time, it's two people. It makes me feel as an Indian very proud, as a nation very proud that an honor like that is coming to two stalwarts of our industry. I don't know whether it's happened before, but two brothers, one a creative genius, another acclaimed filmmaker. It's amazing. You know, when the future generation, the youngsters, look back, I think both the work done by Piyush individually, Prasoon individually, and the work done by them together, I think will be of great inspiration to the next generation. And they have not just created history, they have left a legacy for the generations to come.
Congrats, Piyush and Prasoon. I'm so delighted and so happy. And it's such a great honor for you and for our organization and for all of us Indians. The two of you are being recognized on this global stage. And partner, we're going to have a drink very, very soon. All the best.
I'm personally delighted about Piyush and Prasoon winning the Lion of St. Mark Award. I read about it in Impact. I saw the beautiful picture of the two brothers. I have great love and affection for both of them. Prasoon is brilliant in what he does as a filmmaker. And Piyush is just a wonderful human being besides being the most exemplary advertising professional that this country has produced. Together, between the both of them, they have taken our media industry back to the roots. They have made it even more grounded, even more Indian. And I am very proud of my association with Piyush, who helped us launch Brand Republic. So on behalf of everyone at Republic, to Piyush and Prasoon, congratulations. And this is a singular honor for both of you.
Piyush and Prasoon, you've always done India proud. What can I say? Now you've taken it to a very different level. I think all of us in the Indian advertising industry are extremely proud of both your achievements and for this fantastic felicitation that is going to happen for you at Cannes. My best wishes to both of you for a long, long time. Prasoon, you will remember that many, many years ago when we sat outside Ravi Sharma's studio in Lintas, Delhi, I think it was very clear that you're going to be one of the big filmmakers because of the sheer passion that you had at that time. And from there, wow, look where you've come. And Piyush, you've always been the iconic advertising person all of us look forward to. My best wishes to both of you, and I know that there is more to come from both of you. Good luck.
Well, I've known both Piyush and Prasoon for a really long time. Prasoon from his early days in Lintas, when he was just out of NID, worked on many projects together. Piyush from his early days in O&M also worked on many projects together, including Milesur. We've been friends and we've been comrades and we've been working together as well. We've traveled to Cannes, done so many wonderful trips. What I did find about them is that they really enjoy the creative process and they're constantly flowing with creativity, even when they're just out partying or having fun. Ideas never stop, and I found that that was very special in both of them. That is why the Cannes Lion of St. Mark's Award is really, really well deserved. Congratulations to both of them.
Hello, Piyush and Prasoon. This is wonderful news, and I'm delighted to be able to congratulate you on this absolute honor that you have brought upon yourselves and done the entire advertising, marketing, and media community of India proud. Especially when I look at the names of the earlier recipients, my heart swells with pride that we have two Indians who rank or sit alongside such big names in the world of advertising. Piyush, I think accolades are not new to you, but I'm sure this one is really special because this is for the first time that not one but two Indians, and not just two Indians but two brothers together, are winning this accolade. Congratulations, my friends.
Hi Piyush, hi Prasoon. Congratulations on this exceptional recognition. I mean, so few people have got it, and the two of you deserve it 100%. I was thinking of the first time we started interacting, and I remember Piyush, we first met in 1992, and that's a good 25 years back. And Prasoon, from what I remember, it's 1994. So really, my relationship with the two of you is over 25 years. I have had this extraordinary fortune that I worked in four companies: Asian Paints, Oneida, Cadbury, and Pidilite. And by strange twist of life, Ogilvy and Mather has been the agency for all the four companies. And I have, whichever company I worked in, it's always been Piyush and Prasoon on the other side of the equation. And it's been my privilege to have been with the two of you for so long. And I've watched the journey with amazement of the two of you transform Indian advertising from a very Western ethos to Indian advertising, which deeply connects to the Indian heart and the Indian soul, and spoken in a very Indian idiom. Congratulations. I'm sure there is a lot more to come in the future. And of course, I look forward to our relationship continuing. As I always keep joking, if I ever have to find another job, I have to start with the Ogilvy and Mather client list at all points of time. All the very best.